Honorable CS of Yaroma, David Sir, Field Sir, respected teachers and my dear friends, good evening. I, Chief, being the proctor of my class, have been given the responsibility to say a few words on behalf of our batch. I joined the school in the 5th grade at an age when I was extremely moldable. This school and its dedicated staff has crafted me into the person that I am. The lessons I have learned from my mom and team will forever leave me grateful. Seal Sir, thank you for putting up with me and understanding me when nobody else did. I would like to appreciate Kavita Ma'am, whose dedication and amazing teaching have thoroughly educated me to my full potential. Dharma Sir, we all love your coolness and passion for your subject. There is no doubt that goes unclear. Ashok Sir, we love your linguistic teachings and how you seem to know almost every language. Their endless dedication to our class and us aliens is truly remarkable. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Savita Ma'am, I thank you for being so nice and understanding with us and relating to us and our jokes. Ravi Sir, thank you for answering all our questions even when they were absolutely stupid. Thank you for believing the best in us and playing along with us. Ajit Sir, I would like to convey my gratitude for teaching us all an entire foreign language with such enthusiasm. Shanbagam Ma'am, thank you for letting me pull your leg and tolerating and teaching us with such warmth and love. Deepak Sir, Mohan Sir, Raj Sir, Kishore Sir, Harsh Sir, Abhishek Sir, and Patak Sir, and all the other coaches for spending countless hours spending countless hours on the field, making me a better player and a human being with better discipline. All the Dom parents, I thank you for all the support and love all have shown me. Thank you for doing so much. A movie truthfully quoted, her late friend coming out there. I still stand by this. With that being said, without these nikapoos, I would not be here telling you about my wonderful and crazy experiences here at JIS. Without them, life would have been dull, boring and monotonous. I couldn't thank you all for the fun you have all filled in my days. I remember Rahil and Sahaj being showered with condiments. Everyone was cackling. They were understanding and funny. And these are the things that will always be registered in my mind. All the teasing and the fun fights with my classmates always manages to put a smile on my face. I would like to thank my dear Pattu for being my partner in crime and PUBG. The girls of my class for showing me that even if I do not have a TV, I will always have access to drama during math classes. Hari, I love you for your stupid ideas and crazy geniuses and all the rest for all the hilarious moments. Last, but definitely not the least, I want to take this opportunity to thank the admin staff for helping me. Thank you, I feel is a relatively small word for the depth of gratitude I feel for all these people who have helped shape all of by giving us a small pieces of themselves. Thank you and have a good night everyone. Thank you.